Hey, Denier friends! Our first music project is you need to pick one song or chant from our song list, and then you need to play the steady beat when you sing or chant. Now, what's steady beat? Well, it's the ongoing, the repetitive pause that you can find in music. It's the part that you want to clap your hands, you want to stomp, you want to dance when you hear the music, okay? And you can decide your tempo. You can decide how fast or slow your steady beat is. No matter what, you just need to keep the same speed from the beginning to the end. And how do you play the beat? Well, you can use your body percussion, like hands. You can clap your hands. You can tap on your head, shoulders. You can pat your lap or stop. Now, you can also use some other household items to make sounds. I will demonstrate some examples later in the video. Let's review the songs. The first one, sing hello. I'm going to clap my hands to play the beat, okay? And this is the tempo I want to use. Sing hello, and how are you? Sing hello, and how are you? Sing hello, and get down, and get down, and get down. Sing hello, and how are you? Okay, the second song, 你好吗? Is a Chinese song. Remember, this is one of the hello songs that we learned at school. And this time, I'm going to use a paper box and a pen. This will be my drum. 你好吗? 你好吗? 我很好，我很好。我们一起唱歌，我们一起唱歌。 Song when we learn at school. Well, now, since we need to have our hands free to play the beat, don't worry about the sign language anymore, okay? Let's just focus on play the steady beat. And this time, I'm going to use two color pencils to be my rhythm sticks. And I will do a little slower tempo this time. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. Hello, babies. Hello, babies. Hello, babies. It's time to say hello. The next one. I'm so glad to see you. This time, I will use two blue sticks to play the steady beat. I'm so glad to see you, I really couldn't wait. Can you clap your hands and count to eight? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. The fifth song, 你好吗? Miss Huang wrote this song about 10 years ago. This time, I'm going to use glockenspiel to play the beat.
你好吗? 你好吗? 我很好，很好，很好。 你好吗? 你好吗? 我还好，还好，还好。 啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦。 你好吗? 啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦啦。 我很好。 你好吗? 我很好。
The next song, Bee Bee Bumblebee. This time, I'm going to use paper box, but I will add some nuts to the box to make my shaker. snapped, I declare that you are out. A tisket, a tasket. This time, I'm going to use a coffee travel mug and a chopstick to play the beat. A tisket, a tasket, a green and yellow basket. I wrote a letter to my love and all the way I drop it. I drop it, I drop it, and all the way I drop it. A little girl pick it up and put it in her pocket. The last one, rain on the green grass. And I'm going to use real drumsticks to play the beat. Rain on the green grass, rain on the tree. Rain on the housetop, but not on me. Alright, that's it. So, I hope now you understand what to do for our music project. Alright? Please practice and videotape yourself. Upload the video on Google Classroom. I can't wait to see it.